Now I am going to dictate a journal passage based on shorthand reading and dictation exercises magazine at the rate of 100 words per minute. Let's start.
Mr. Chairman, sir, I rise to support the Patents Amendment Bill 1998. Sir, I was listening with rapt attention to Honorable Sri Raghavan, who opposed it. He is not present here now. He basically opposed it on the basis of 3-4 points. One of the points he made was that by passing this amendment, we are going to compromise the sovereignty of the country. He has said that the United States of America is pressurizing us to pass such a bill and that it is an encroachment upon sovereignty. He has even invoked the specter of the mighty multinational companies swamping the Indian markets. Not only he, but the honorable member from the left who are opposing it, who will also speak after this, will also say that the multinational companies will come and swamp Indian bazaars, that the prices of pharmaceutical drugs will increase, that the foreigners will take away our holdi, that they will take away our name, etc. They spoke about all these things in Rajya Sabha and they will speak about them here also. Parachin, I would say that most of these points, the foreigner invasion of the multinational companies on Indian markets, etc., are the products of very fertile imagination. They ask as to what is the hurry and why we should go for this amendment now, and if we could not have waited for some more time. I wanted to give a comprehensive reply, but Honorable Member Mr. X from the Congress has already mentioned all these things anyway. Let me make my point clear, Para. On 31st December 1994, an ordinance was promulgated to amend the Patents Act. The agreement on patents related aspects of intellectual property rights is a part of the agreement establishing the World Trade Organization. India ratified the WTO agreement on 38th December 1994. The agreement came into force on January 1st, 1995. In order to fulfill its obligation under the agreement, India is required to make some changes in its law within the time schedule negotiated under the agreement. India, as a developing country, has a transition period of 5 years with effect from 1st January 1995 till 1st January 2000. To comply with the provisions of the agreement, an additional transition period of 5 years till January 1, 2005 is also available for extending product patent protection to areas of technology not protected so far. This would be mainly in the areas of pharmaceuticals and agricultural chemicals. Stop. Thank you.